Yeah, so you see, we're back at mine now, yeah, after we've been out, bought some stuff. And yeah, check this. So he's getting set up to do a review. Now, you guys don't appreciate how much work we put into our videos.
So what I have here is the two most famous drinks in India.
Oh my God, he just compared Thumbs Up with Dr. Pepper.
You don't like Dr. Pepper?
No, I do, but they're totally different drinks. I don't know where you're getting that taste from. I don't know where you're getting that from.
Same as like your friend with the gulab.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah, but mint in the gulab jam, man. I've never heard of mint. That's something else. So my guy's trying Limca for the first ever time.
Lime and lemon, carbonated water, lime and lemon flavored by I will not say which company.
The one that must not be named.
Yeah. I feel like less citrusy.
Really?
Yeah. You think the opposite?
Yeah.
Or after eating actually these ones, maybe my taste buds are reacting differently. not thumbs down, but not also thumbs up. So it's average for me. Yeah, I like the thumbs up more.
So we are back. This is Troubling Lost Soul, my friend, another YouTuber. Check out his channel.
Yep.
He's traveling around the world. And now today he's checking out some food together with me. And what we have today is some Indonesian food. A few weeks ago, I got a message on my Instagram if I would like to try something Indonesian. And of course I said, yeah.
Yeah.
What kind of question is that? He said to me he's gonna send something over. So we have dapur chuk sambal and the krupuk. This is emping melinjo. Melinjo, it's like a bitter krupuk version of crackers. Mm-hmm. It's not prawn crackers. It's some other stuff. It's like some seed that you crush. Real name of this is gnetum gnenom chips.
Where are these from?
This is from Indonesia, but all these products are produced here in UK. He's based in Cambridge, and you can check the website, the dapur chuk website. Less talking, more eating.
Yeah.
Try it. I already know all the taste. Stop talking, just eating.
Yeah, it's bitter, yeah.
But I think it's really healthy.
Well, it is. It's actually got lower fat than crisps.
Now let's stir it. Okay. Let's see. It's not too spicy. It's not too spicy, at least for me. Actually, it's starting to build up. The spice comes slowly.
Yeah, I've got some on there.
Mm-hmm.
This one.
I think that is your...
That's quite tangy, you know.
Yeah.
Starting to feel it on my lips.
Yeah, shall we try it with the rice?
Yeah.
It's like a silent assassin Botox injection.
Yeah. Just rub it all over you,
yeah.
Fine, yeah.
Woo!
Let's do it like this.
You see what he's doing right there? Are you sure you don't want some cucumber or something?
Are you weak?
No. I'm not nervous, I'm just cautious. I wish we'd have got some eggs as well to go with this, it would be good, eh? Yeah, that's just on my spoon right here.
This is for real man.
Bismillah.
Bismillah. Spicy.
The flavour alone, just with this tiny bit on the spoon, is flavouring the rice.
Yep.
A lot. You're glowing right now. I ain't gonna lie, it's a bit spicy though.
But it's still tasty.
I'm eating a bit of this cucumber for a palate cleanser, yeah.
So, as a person who has lived in Malaysia, Malaysians would enjoy this too.
I think this would be too hot to me for Malaysians.
Yeah. So, what we have here, chili, shallot, vegetable oil, garlic, you got your MSG. Uncle Roger calls it...
MSG!
Yeah. He called it, like, white gold, I don't know.
You shout out to Uncle Roger.
No, it's not Uncle Roger. This is dapur chuk. Zefan made this with his own hands.
Bare hands? Like, did he literally crush it up?
I don't know, I wasn't there.
As long as he washed his hands before making it with his bare hands. Saying that, the chili in that is so much it will probably kill every germ anyway. You know, the Somali brother, yeah, he's a nurse in it, like
me. Okay.
And I just asked him, so we're doing these taste testing videos, yeah?
Yeah.
And I said, oh, do you eat spices? And nah, it's bad for you, yeah. So milk. Calm it down a bit.
I will ask you to add, for me, what do you think is not too much? But
right, so I'm going to add, just for this guy, because he's never had it.
Yeah.
I'm going to go for about a quarter.
Should I mix it in? Better, yeah.
Use it sparingly. Just another, yeah. This guy is...
I already can smell
that
this is going to be something serious. Okay.
Nagamorich is basically hot pepper or ghost pepper.
1, 2, 3, Bismillah.
What's that like?
It is spicy, but you didn't also add too much of it, so I can handle this.
I feel almost cheated now, like he needs to just add a bit on the side just to get the real. Actually, no, I'll tell you what. Get one of those chips.
Yeah.
And just dip it.
Ooh.
Like a real man. There we go.
Like this, yeah?
Ooh.
Yeah, you think I'm not gonna survive it? So one way to find it out.
Do it.
This is not ghost pepper level. I'm gonna do one more. No, ghost pepper is stronger than this.
Man, it's a psychopath. That is psycho, I swear.
Okay, my nose is running, but I can handle this.
What about internally? How are you feeling? You build a bit of heat, you get a bit red.
Yeah, I got a little bit like some heat in my throat building up. Mm-hmm. I have eaten some more spicy stuff than this.
I'm impressed.
The taste reminds me like a little bit of those pickled mangoes. I think they used to say in the base of the mixture.
Well, yeah, mango pickle, like achar.
Yeah. I think it's tasting a little bit like that, minus the mangoes. Yeah. Yeah, that reminds me of the mango achar.
Yeah. No, because it basically is achar. This is what it is. It's naga achar.
Yeah. Yeah, hot pepper pickle. Yeah. Okay. So the conclusion is I'm a monster.
This guy is a beast.
Yeah. I got just a little bit runny nose, a little bit heat in my throat building up, but ghost pepper is much more serious stuff than this. So if someone wants to send some ghost pepper thing or something, contact me and I'm gonna do a video for you.
Actually, if anybody wants to send us any products to sample, send them our way.
There you have it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna finish this video right now and see you guys in the next one.
So as you can see, you've just seen him film this whole behind the scene. Well, I've been doing it from behind the scenes, from my angle. He's just filmed the whole thing.
Yeah.
So
what you're gonna do with this video?
I'm just gonna keep it and blackmail you with it at some point, you know.